That was amazing. Let's be honest, that's the first time I'll only ever fit in an F1 car. So, a bit of a dodgy start, but it's not how you start, it's how you finish.
Well, it was a fix. I was ahead of him. Now, that man you've just been talking to, that Mr. Gordon Ramsay, has two LaFerraris. I said, I'm dead in the water.
The technical ability, and not just changing gear, but braking late, and then accelerating, and being smart coming out of bends.
I was ahead of him the whole time, until I ran out of fuel. It's a computer. What the hell is that about? He took me on the last corner because I ran out of juice.
I kicked Liam's ass, that's the most important.
It's a Pyrrhic victory, dude. It's Pyrrhic.
I'm a rookie. And I had to manage my fuel. I'm not happy with the result, I have to tell you.
For anyone wanting to drive and understand all in the braking, accelerating, what an amazing thrill.
It's fantastic. I mean, this eSport, there's no doubt. I mean, you can see the mashup, I believe the young people call it, between the computer world, the cyber world, and the real thing.